Looks like Deadpool didn't make the cut due in the Avengers, but Ryan Reynolds is happy for the team anyway. On Sunday, the Merc with a mouth actors a red letter signed by Tony Stark saying "I could not join the band of heroes from a guy who never knows when to quit. I'm glad you guys never did." Reynolds, Marvel Anti-Heroes Returns for the highly anticipated sequel, Deadpool 2, opening May 18, along with Reynolds, the film stars John Brolin as Cable. Brolin also stars in Infinity War as Villain Thanos. Read more: Deadpool interrupts Hugh Jackman's birthday message. Avengers Infinity War Deadpool 2.